Erling Haaland equaled Lionel Messi's record for most goals in a single Champions League knockout tie with 5 accurate shots against 4 RB Leipzig. It's already history, same as the greatest goal-scoring achievement set by the Norwegian super forward from Manchester City. Unfortunately, Pep Guardiola substituted his cyborg in the 63rd minute. After all, we all had a good chance of witnessing the impossible. 6 goals, slotted by one footballer in a single Champions League game. But nevertheless, we are sure that Erling will definitely succeed in reaching new heights as he takes correct and thoroughly measured steps both on and off the pitch. Friends, we saw how popular our video about Erling Haaland's life has become. Almost 700,000 views. While looking at such numbers, we realize why people find these unusual Norwegians so fascinating. Anyway, today we have a very interesting detail to add for the same section. We will all finally meet Erling's girlfriend. This was actually a shocking discovery, because until recently, one of the best forwards of our time was strongly believed to be focused exclusively on his career, some sort of a Son Heung-min of Norwegian production, if you know what we mean. Without further ado, let's get to know this mysterious girl. Erling Haaland had the reputation of a kind of a lover who allegedly seeks to drag an endless number of beautiful women into his bed. The funny video featuring Borussia's witness coach Pamela Reif when Erling was suspected of light flirting immediately comes to mind. This particular Stay Fit episode was watched by almost 4 million viewers. The Viking has also been linked with Alica Scmidt, another very attractive Dortmund coach who helped Hornets achieve their best results in sprints. As we all know, Erling is good at sprinting, and we won't be surprised if it's because of additional lessons with the marvelous Alica. Remember the story about 5 girlfriends, which was widely circulated in the world media? Once, in an interview, Haaland confessed he has 5 girlfriends and even said he sleeps with them every night. I sleep with the 5 balls for each hat-trick I've scored. I lie in bed, and I feel good with them. They are my girlfriends, revealed Erling back when he was representing RB Salzburg. We wonder how the current girlfriend of Man City forward would have reacted to all these hyped headlines at the time. Maybe she would not be too pleased, to say the least. From time to time, various media tried to make a kind of ladies' man from Haaland, but ended up failing. Erling has become an example of professionalism, and in fact, the second Cristiano Ronaldo, if we are to talk about discipline. The Norwegian is a fanatic of strict adherence to the regime. Having the same mentality as his idol, every day provides a new opportunity to get even better. In terms of choosing the life partner, our hero had a clear plan, which was most likely discussed even with his father. As it became known, Erling Haaland has been in love for quite a while and made his choice. The guy just did not give full rein to his feelings. The name of his chosen one is Isabel Haugseng Johansen, or Isabel Johansen. She is Haaland's old friend from the city of Bryn. It was at Bryn Football Club where the attacker began his boyhood and youth career. Isabel is also a footballer. She is currently 18 years old and plays for the same local Bryn Football Club. But with such a big name beside her, it's time to move to Manchester and play for Man City women's team. Erling, you will settle the matter, right? For a long time, our Romeo and Juliet were just friends. But as we all know well, feelings often tend to turn into something more called love. This secret relationship has also been going on for long enough, probably from a spell at Dortmund. It was then that Erling dwelled on his relationship with a certain unknown lucky girl for the first time, but things were not going well for the couple then. She was complaining because it didn't have a lot of time for her. One day she asked me to choose between her and football. I sometimes miss her, the lad shared. At this very moment, he and she are in the most romantic period, when love blossoms most. Haaland's friends, in a brief comment to The Sun, noted Erling being in love. The journalists didn't know with whom exactly, until November when the Norwegian and a mystery brunette was spotted on vacation in Marbella, Spain. Haaland has a nice house there, thus he decided to spend there a mini vacation during the World Cup in Qatar, which Norway failed to qualify for. Here's the first photo of the couple leaked to the media. And here's the second one, which shows how beautiful Isabel is. We must say, the guy has good taste. The girl is also a wonderful person, the footballer's entourage noted. Isabel appreciates the privacy of her relationship with Erling to the point of him not posting joint photos on his Instagram page and her having a closed Instagram account. No race for fame, for thousands of subscribers. A perfect woman for a Viking who doesn't want too much noise around. Isabel doesn't want to be prominent and is not a typical wag. In fact, she closed her social media platforms in order not to give a reason for possible speculation or a leakage of information, OKDRE informs. However, a photographer from The Sun caught the couple at the Christmas party in Manchester. As we can all see, Isabel wasn't too happy about the picture. Haaland never chased shiny, glossy models. He always knew Isabel will be the one. She knows the leader of Manchester City as no other can. She herself plays the number one game, perfectly understands the daily routine of a professional even of his magnitude. Moreover, she will not get in his nerves. Erling highly values full trust his partner shares so that she doesn't spoil his routine and therefore his career. Well, a pretty smart move for a blonde giant. The girl has a rather positive impact on Erling and helps him keep his feet on the ground. By and large, we have no doubt that with such support in his side, Haaland's career path will sail to the right course, conquering the football Olympus. This is the task this incredible guy needs to fulfill, and Isabel could help him in his journey. Right now, we see 5 brilliant goals backed in the Champions League round of 16 against RB Leipzig, hinting at the complete harmony and happiness within the couple, which allows Cyborg to do unbelievable things on the football pitch. By the way, the story of Erling and Isabel is a little reminiscent of the story of another celebrity pairing, Lionel and Antonella, isn't it? Don't you agree? Guys, give us a like if you enjoyed our reveal of Erling Haaland's girlfriend and wish the couple all the best. Subscribe to our channel if you want even more entertaining content. It was Inside Football. We watch football from a different angle. On this note, we are about to say goodbye. Have a nice one. And see you in a bit.